David, if you don't show yourself, the entire village will see me off to the gallows.
Grown-ups never understand anything by themselves.
And it is tiresome for children to be always and forever explaining things to them.
Listen, I want to give my mother a flower, but the flower is dead. Can you bring it to life?
Those icons look exactly like the floating ones from the shore. Have I really lost my soul? Long is the way and hard that out of hell leads up to light. It appears to be an Eastern European language. Go towards the heavens and lay beside the Creator. It is from the Lamentations of Christ. Anastasis. In Greek, it means resurrection. In thy light, we see the light. Of course, we are blind. Though seeing, we do not see. Though hearing, we do not hear. It means the love of God. Eternal wisdom. Something missing here.
A stranger broke the flow of the holy tears. He was an ignorant. He ran from truth, but he fell into a dark sleep. He took the missing element with him. He's buried somewhere around.
Thank you.
It appears to be the tomb of the ignorant man David was telling me about. David, is that you?
No, he's Alexander.
Who is Alexander?
He's my brother. I don't want to speak about him right now. Some memories bring back pain.
I really love to play such types of games with you. You're a bit boring as all the adults, but you will get used to it in time.
Yet I don't understand.